Rising cholesterol levels can clog arteries and may lead to stroke and heart attack. That is why lowering cholesterol is a constant struggle for most people who are addicted to junk foods and sedentary lifestyles. Natural foods like psyllium husk are good for cholesterol. It works by improving digestion. In this short video, we will take a closer look at psyllium husk for its cholesterol-lowering capabilities. We will also discuss the scientific research on this aspect of psyllium husk and how to use it to lower cholesterol. So stay tuned to the end. Psyllium is a fiber that absorbs liquid in the intestine and swells. This helps produce softer, bulkier stools, resulting in improved bowel movements. Let's now look at how psyllium affects cholesterol in this digestion process. It is believed that, in addition to absorbing water to swell, psyllium husk also absorbs waste, bile acids, and cholesterol. All these absorbed substances are removed from the body during bowel movements. A 2000 review of many studies published in the American Journal of Clinical Nutrition found that psyllium significantly reduces serum total and LDL cholesterol concentrations in men and women with hypercholesterolemia. Hypercholesterolemia is a condition characterized by high cholesterol accumulation in the body. There are many other later studies which also concluded that psyllium lowers both total serum cholesterol, LDL and triglycerides. LDL and triglycerides are the parts of cholesterol that clog your arteries. This then can raise your blood pressure, resulting ultimately in a heart attack or a stroke. So, if your cholesterol levels are high, then psyllium husk is a very good natural option to lower them. You can consult with your doctor to decide the right kind of dose in your specific case. Psyllium is available in husk, powder and tablet forms. Consulting with a doctor is very important, as psyllium can interact with many drugs you may be taking. These drugs include many drugs to lower blood pressure, cholesterol and diabetes, and blood thinners. In some people, psyllium husk can cause minor allergic reactions which should be managed. Bottom line is, psyllium husk can lower cholesterol naturally. It may be a natural alternative to cholesterol-lowering drugs. In addition, follow a healthy diet and exercise routine to attack cholesterol from every possible angle. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.